The OpenUp UEA app is designed to prompt students and help students seek support, both at UEA or more generally in Norwich for more specialist services. It's designed to make that as easy as possible and to try and remove some of the barriers to seeking support that we've found in our research. We carried out a three-year ESRC-funded study into emotional resilience in the occupation of social work, which is a really stressful profession. And from some of the findings, we came across six of the most effective coping strategies that social workers found helped in their work. And what we did was we used these six strategies to help develop some of the features for the app for student support.
All lecturers at UEA are personal advisors, and so we see on a daily basis the issues that students have to deal with and the issues of feeling stressed and anxious and overwhelmed. So we wanted to see if we could develop an app that would help support students, particularly through that transition when they first arrive at university.
It is a one-stop shop for student well-being. It is where you go if you need advice on anything. It doesn't have to just be about mental health. It can be preventative stuff, like if you're struggling a bit with your work, who would I go to? You've got your advisor, you've got all the sort of different things that you would ever need. The campus map is absolutely fantastic, as it pinpoints everywhere on campus that you need to know, really. It's a very difficult campus to get around at first when you get here, as a first year especially. It's extremely daunting. I mean, now I've been here 4 years and I still have a building pop up on my timetable where I'm like, oh gosh, where is that? And so that map's super helpful.
So there's also the emotion tracking, which is takes the form of emojis on the main page. You can tap on the emoji for the emotion you're feeling, then you can select the sub-emotion and the intensity of that, and then you're able to get various support options tailored to that particular emotion.
I think the app's really exciting, has loads of really useful features. I would like to see some more student involvement to develop future features, and I would like it to be more widely used.